Hello everyone, welcome to Talk a Topic. I am Harihar. Today, here we know some growth forecast done by various rating agencies. You know, India is now at the hand of coronavirus since last 2 months. Entire country remains locked down till 3rd of May. That's why all economic activities are paused. In this situation, what will be our growth forecast of for current year as well as next fiscal year? We know detailed information as well as what is the GDP prediction of rating agencies. Let's have a look. First one is forecast by Fitch. Fitch Solutions slashed India's economic growth forecast to 1.8% for the financial year 2020-21. Fitch Solutions lowered India's economic growth forecast from 4.6%, stating large scale loss of income across the economy due to domestic outbreak of COVID-19. Second one is United Nations ESCAP, means Economic and Social Survey of Asia and Pacific, that forecasted India's GDP for financial year 21 at 4.8%. It warned that COVID-19 pandemic is expected to result in significant adverse economic impact globally. Third one is IMF forecast, International Monetary Fund. It predicted India will grow at 7.4% in the fiscal year, that 2021. Suggestion given by IMF that India needs to bring the coronavirus outbreak under control sufficiently to end the nationwide lockdown and inject more stimulus into the economy. Fourth one is forecasted by ADB, Asian Development Bank. ADB projected India's growth to slow down to 4% in the current fiscal year due to weak in global demand and government's COVID-19 attainment efforts. Fifth one is forecast by Moody's. Moody's Investor Service sharply cut India's growth forecast for financial year 2020 to 2.5% from 5.3% estimated. The 21-day lockdown allowed by Prime Minister Narendra Modi would result in a sharp loss in income and for the domestic demand and the pace of recovery.